is the 257th show on the Farewell Let It Be Road Tour, and the 20th concert in the San Francisco area. My first concert here was on the 1st of September 1970 at the Troubadour North. My 236th concert in California, and there's a few more to come, but I would like to thank you so much, everyone, for dressing up. What an amazing sight that is. Taken so much care, and it makes me feel so happy when I see you. You really are the kindest, and it's just amazing to see what you do. Thank you. I know a lot of you have been to multiple shows. I want to thank you for that. I want to thank you for everything, because I first became successful in America, and so I owe everything to this country. I love this country. It's been an amazing journey for me. Next year, on July the 8th, I play my final show in Sweden. And then I'm with my boys, and I'm free for the rest of my life to be with my family. It'll be wonderful. So thank you for the love, the loyalty, the kindness, the graciousness. I wouldn't be sitting here if it wasn't for you. You did the albums, the CDs, the cassettes, the 8 tracks, God knows what. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And I wish you love, health, happiness, and good night.
Goodbye.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to land? Should I say it on the phone? Should I listen to my old man? You know you can't hold me forever. Didn't sign a lot with you. Not a present for your friend you owe. The boy is too young to be singing the blues.
Oh,